A novena in honor of Saint Vincent Ferrer, Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Saint Vincent Ferrer, you were born of a deeply religious mother. From her you received the holy faith. You learned to love God and to pray. At a young age, you were seen kneeling in the front of the statue of Mary. Your soul was supernaturally carried towards the things on high. Despite the high cost, you answered your vocation. Against many obstacles and contradictions, you had fight and suffer to become the perfect priest which you were. But your deep spirit of faith supported you in all these battles. O great saint, you know the desire of my soul. I would like to serve God better. From him I have received so many good things. For this, obtain for me more courage and especially the depth of faith. Many of my thoughts, words, and actions are useless for my sanctification and for my salvation, because the supernatural spirit does not stir up my life. Help me to be better in the future. I have confidence in your intercession. Pray for me during this novena, especially for O my protector, Saint Vincent Ferrer, as the eternal God has deposited in you an inexhaustible treasure of grace and of supernatural virtues, hear my earnest petition and help me with your intercession, more powerful now even than when you were on earth. Hence, with blind confidence do I cast myself at your feet, there to place my requests for all those in whom I am concerned, but more particularly for O glorious saint, let not my confidence in you be deceived. Present for me to the Divine Majesty your suppliant prayers and watch over my soul. Should sorrow and trials increase, so also will my rejoicing increase, and may my patience grow with each day that I may thus save my soul. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Vincent Ferrer, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.